to see the new Augs gym. The new, I think what's going to be the senior gathering area.
I think we're going to call this the senior hall.
Okay.
Because they have that senior mural on the wall. That was from last year's class of 2021 up there.
And the backdrop for the new theater arts classrooms and the makeup area. With the anticipation that their next project they're looking forward to is having an auditorium and a orchestra pit for their students. We also were able to look out over the incredible turf fields, the baseball fields, the football, and the community here, as I understand it, is coming together and adding in some additional new bleachers.
Right now, 1,500 seats. So we'll have the first high school stadium in Jefco with 1,500 seat bleachers.
It's really impressive.
So just an overall amazing site with incredible things happening, and it's so nice to see the bond dollars going to great use here for their community, both in the school and the community at large to use the facilities. It warms my heart, really, really just makes me smile and makes me want to go back to school.